It's me, Oliver again. I'm here at the library.
Today, I want to show you how to get a library card.
First things first, if you're under the age of 18, like me, remember to bring an adult with you.
Make sure your adult has a license or ID with their current address.
When I say current address, that means the place you're living at right now.
Next, you will want to go to the circulation desk.
On the first floor of the library,
the librarian will give you an application.
You will fill it out yourself or have your adult fill it out for you.
So we'll give it back to the ladies at the circulation desk.
Give you your new library card.
Now you have your library card. You can check out books, movies, magazines, audiobooks, and so much more.
Or if you haven't got a library card, go get one today.